Hi, my name is Julian Grunauer, and I'm a technology strategy manager here at Appian. Today, we'll be talking about GridPlus, an Appian Advanced plugin. GridPlus is a modern, flexible grid component that allows you to interact with your data in an entirely new way. We're basically bringing spreadsheet functionality directly into Appian and powering it with the Appian Data Fabric. For those of you unfamiliar, the Appian Data Fabric is an incredibly powerful technology that allows you to connect disparate data sources into one virtual data layer. It doesn't matter if your data is spread across Salesforce, SAP, or some legacy Oracle database you have floating in a cloud somewhere. You can sync millions of records into our data fabric and visualize it in a feature-rich grid interface. Let's jump into a quick demo to see how it all works. This is a sample order management application where GridPlus is loaded with an orders record type and related record data for customer, country, and order items. Let's start editing. I can edit a single cell or drag to edit multiple cells. Notice that edited cells have a distinctive background color to indicate pending changes. Select new entries to insert new rows and then type or paste values from external sources. Notice that the production cost column has a red border around certain cells. This signifies that the data entered is in an unexpected format. In this case, the cost must be above $6,000. Appian designers can easily set custom validation rules on columns to ensure that all the data entered is complete and accurate. To delete data, I right-click to pull up a context menu and click Remove Row, or select multiple rows and delete them at once. Cells values can also be cleared by pressing the backspace key. Let's click the Pending Changes button to see all of the edits we've made. Here, I can edit the data or remove the changes entirely if I decide that the new records, edits, or deletions are no longer necessary. If I'm only looking to save these changes locally, I can press the Export Page button to export the current page into a CSV file. To persist changes permanently, I can click the Submit button to finalize those changes and write back to the source record type. The grid will now refresh to reflect the latest version of the data. In addition to spreadsheet editing, GridPlus also natively supports record and related actions, enabling form-based data entry. Instead of manipulating the grid itself, I can create a new record through a form by clicking the Create New Order Record Action button. While traditional grids often struggle with updating complex or nested data, GridPlus makes it easy to write to deeply relational structures using related action interfaces, no extra configuration needed. In addition to related actions, links can also direct users to record views. GridPlus comes packed with intuitive filtering and sorting functionality. To apply filters, click the three-dot icon and select from a range of filter options that dynamically adjust depending on the type of data in the column. Multi-column filtering is supported out of the box. Sorting is applied by clicking the column name. GridPlus can adapt your end user's viewing preferences by allowing users to swap columns, freeze columns, hide columns, or expand columns. GridPlus also has a built-in dark mode and gives you fine-grained control over styling, so you can match your design system effortlessly. For the first time, you can simply drag and drop data from a spreadsheet and save it directly into the Appian Data Fabric. GridPlus is designed to work seamlessly with high-volume data entry and manipulation use cases. I can set up dynamic column validation that shows me when data is empty or in the incorrect format. I can use the grid's multi-select option to edit multiple cells at the same time, and then I can visualize my new entries, my edits, and deletions prior to saving those changes back to the base record type. It has never been easier to interact with structured data within Appian. GridPlus gives you copy and paste, a right-click context menu, keyboard navigation, dynamic sorting and filtering, embedded record views and actions, and full control over the end user's create, update, and delete permissioning. But let's not get ahead of yourselves and talk just about functionality. As we all know, long-lasting businesses are not just built from flashy features, they're built on stability, security, and enterprise quality. And GridPlus certainly does not disappoint. It comes out of the box with all the Data Fabric security features that you know and love. Record-level security, field-level, column-level, and record-type security are all inherited from the base record type. To wrap up, let's cover how to get access to GridPlus. GridPlus is available for advanced and premium customers. Cloud customers can deploy advanced plugins from the plugins page of the admin console, and advanced self-managed customers can access the necessary plugin files from MyAppian. If you're a standard tier customer looking to learn more about the advanced tier, make sure to reach out to your Appian representative. For more information on GridPlus and advanced plugins, check out the links in the description below. And remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications to see more content like this. See you next time.